The auto industry continues to lose sheen in September, with the monthly sales data coming in below expectations for the most of the companies. This is also getting reflected in the stocks of these companies, which are trading at or near their 52-week lows. What's the road ahead for the sector, and what should you as an investor do with your investments in auto stocks? Let's do a three-point analysis. One, what's ailing the auto sector? While the commercial vehicles have still managed to buck the trend by posting healthy growth in September, the auto sector as a whole has been reeling under multiple blows. Fuel prices are at an all-time high, interest rates are rising, there are higher compulsory long-term insurance prices, rainfall deficit, delayed festive season, and also the after-effects of Kerala floods that have dampened the sentiments. Two, what do brokerage houses expect in the coming months? Well, some of the top brokerage houses have changed their stand on the auto industry and believe there are multiple speed bumps which will soften the demand and volume growth in the second half of FY19. However, the months of October and November will be better for the sector on the back of festive sales. Some of the macroeconomic headwinds, such as the depreciating rupee, the rising prices of raw materials such as rubber and metals, do pose risks for the earnings growth. Three, should you buy auto stocks in this correction? Analysts believe auto stocks may be range-bound until their earnings growth turns out to be better than expected. Now, top brokerage houses also prefer to stay with the fundamentally strong names. LKP Securities, PL Research and HDFC Securities bet on Bajaj Auto as their top pick in the two-wheeler space, and Ashok Leyland is the preferred bet in the commercial vehicle space.